Okay, doing an update. This is the nook that I helped Jeremy split this past week. I'm not going into it, but I am going to go ahead and add some trigger body. Probably should have done that right off the start. So my objective here today is to double check on the trays that I sprayed down with sugar water. I put in some empty trays. Oops. Just checking out these guys. See if they're drawing out some. So far, nothing on that. That's not good. Okay, we're starting to get some drawing out over here, and plus they're filling some honey in here. So if we can see that. I'm not sure if it's going to really work. This tray number two. I'm actually going to go ahead and scooch it down to the end. Oops, sorry. Okay, this tray number three, looking very nice. Drawn out, they're filling her up. Yeah, that's looking nice. Tray number four, they are capping off. No, actually, is that brood? This is brood. Okay, so we have some brood up here, so our queen has moved upward. So you can kind of see. Lots of honey, and then interspiced in here some brood, just regular brood. Okay, that's looking nice. Tray number four. Okay, plenty of honey. Looking nice. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to probably put my empty right in there once I close up, but I'm gonna look at everything. Okay, we got plenty drawn out on this one. That's looking good. They're starting to put honey in it. Looking nice. Okay, we got some pollen in here, pollen stores plus honey. Still not capped off here, but this is looking really nice. Okay, we got one more frame that is empty. That looks like, I'm not sure why this one's empty. It's one of the ones that we moved in. A little bit closer in. And here's one of our other ones. The last one looks like they're continuing to dry out on this guy, which is nice. See if I have any more sugar water. Okay, we're out of sugar water, so we're just digging this guy back in here. I think what we're going to do is we're going to put the empty right in here. So. Put that right in here. Okay, that's looking good. These guys. Yeah. Lots of bees on here, but no drawing out. So, this guy over here. Okay, this is our tray that they dropped down on. It looks like the queen has been laying on here, so that's kind of interesting. It's like a little drone brood. Interesting. Okay, I think this one's going down on the end now. We're just kind of checking everything out. Okay, got a little bit of brood in here. Lots of larva. Looking good. Looking good. She could see that. Okay, here's one of our other trays that was empty, which is still empty. They don't really like these plastic trays, apparently. I guess I could keep spraying sugar on it. Nice big brood pattern on this one. Looking really nice. they're starting to get a little louder. I just now smoked them a little bit, and that triggers them into gorging, which kind of calms them down. Nice big brood pattern, looking nice, looking really nice. Look at that. I haven't spotted the queen yet, but boy, she's very active. Looks like pollen. Unfortunately, these guys are not doing anything with these plastic trays at all. Too many casualties this time. Okay, so basically they're not pulling out on my plastic frames. So I think that's about it on this guy.